Ya. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Ahmad Fauzi. I'm from Information System Study Program. Here I will tell you about my favorite movie. About my favorite movie is which Ready or Not. Ready or Not is a horror film. It's a horror film released in 2019, starring the main characters Samara Weaving, Samara Weaving and Mark O'Brien. Mark O'Brien. This film takes the theme of Satan worship, but is packaged with a different idea. Yes, it's a different idea. And next, synopsis of this film. Synopsis of this film, Ready or Not, is the story of a young bride, Samara Weaving, who marries into the rich and eccentric family of her new husband, Mark O'Brien. The Little Man's family midnight games every first night of a wedding with a new member of Little Man's family. In a family tradition that turns into a deadly game with everyone fighting for survival. Set in super luxurious house, this film that tells the story of a strange tradition carried out by the Little Man's family in a wedding. The tradition is to have a game. Yes, it's to have a game on the first night of a wedding to welcome a new family member. Yes. Grace, as the bride, must follow that tradition in order to become part of the little man's family. After taking a lot, Grace can herself having to play hide and seek in one night. He had to run from members of the little man's family who were hunting him with guns. Grace must last till dawn. I like this film because it's very, very exciting with the horror comedy genre. Was storyline takes the worship of demons, but is packaged with a different idea. This film is very worth watching, especially this is very worth watching, especially for toss you of one to something, to say something new, namely watching horror films without a touch of soul. This is the value and moral of this film is don't trust someone new without knowing their family background more deeply. That's the story of the film for me, more or less. Sorry. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.